Ndifreke Effiong Udo is the youngest Nigerian player to play all matches at the Under-23 Nations Cup in Senegal, the All-African Games in Congo, and a super sub at the Brazil Olympics 2016. He's the youngest in his family, and today the breadwinner after his breakthrough in 2013 when he joined Abia Comet through Prince Adolfia, who supported him in a local team called PSU United FC in Calabar. Transferred to Abia Warriors after his superlative performance in his first season of professional football. Abia Warriors registered him in week 9 during the short window where he led Warriors to their first Premier League win in Benin City against Bayelsa United, 1-3 in favour of Abia Warriors. He is the only current national team player who can play in all positions. He scored 12 goals in his first season, with 6 goals coming from free kicks. He destroyed Ayumba International Football Club home and away 2 seasons ago, but for his national assignment, he would have won the top scorer of last season. Too good of a player with many years to play, he is a disciplined and hard-working individual and also a team player.